What the F? Where is this pen at?
Bring me forth into the realm of the living.
Break this thing. Man, I wish there was proximity chat in this. Like, from demon to player to survivor. That'd be so cool. Or like, if you're hitting them or something, it'd be cool. But that's alright. Talk to the wall here. I don't care, bro. She's live. Maybe we'll see her.
Four of the living dare to challenge our dominion. Under my guidance, we will reap the flesh from their bones.
There we go. Come on.
A group of fools wander in our midst, seeking pieces of a map that will spell our demise.
What is this?
They must not locate these pieces.
What is that? You see this? I'm holding it forward the whole time, and it's like slowing down, like if I'm pulling it back. Frick.
Your orders were clear. The humans must not obtain a single piece of the map. And now they have.
Oh shit, yeah, I am.
We find this disconcerting.
Well, maybe they're posers. We'll see. What is this shit, dude? Why is it going so fucking slow? Oh my goodness. The one time I tried to string. How many times I was actually trying to scare somebody while I was up there, and the demonic gas just threw me off the damn balcony, and I had to go all the way back up. Oh, yeah, there's nothing wrong with this controller. It is going freakishly slow. I'm holding perfectly straight. It's like dipping down. What the fuck? This is annoying as shit. It's my only working controller, too. It's not even working. Why is it not making us sign in? It's a problem. Okay, there we go. Let's see if any old demo doesn't find out. Mouth fart, safety. It's right here, the pages. I thought it was further out. Whoa. Yeah, look at that. I'm holding straight. I'm not holding anything else but straight. And you start slowing down like fucking crazy. Never have time, or it's not even worth it. But I could try, huh?
The living have discovered another fragment of their precious map. Bleed them dry!
They're not doing anything but holding forward. Should not be happening. What is all that blew up? It's still there. It didn't even go on.
All pieces of the map have been collected. The mortals will seal the breach if they are not stopped.
Let's get this and go. It's like I'm walking at their speed. I'm supposed to be moving at least a little bit faster than that. shit, I didn't park the car there.
Of human flesh have been found by the mortals. Shred their flesh in return.
Yeah. lost your taste for their pretty skin?
This jackass is about to get this. It's a running tactic.
Give me some skin.
Back to the dirt then.
For our final stand.
Look at this shit. I'm just holding straight. Why the fuck is it doing that? Look! Wow, that didn't go off. They would just walk right past.
Why are you doing this to me?
Good enough for you. I'm resisting right now.
I shall rip your heart from your chest! Open your
mouth, lest no more evil spirit!
Too far ahead of you, you might die. Be careful. Oh, get closer. They're gonna get the car.
Asha's faithful.
I don't know if they actually need it. Oh man, they got it.
And your corpse, the
not big enough. I'm gonna get you there. Don't
tell Sheila.
Light.
Ah, bitch. She is going for them. I'm gonna get it out. Why is my shit moving like that, man? Fucking work. Just be broken at the lobby. Why do you gotta be broken now that he do? The one who hides behind his voice. And it's Prestige 4. Embarrassing.
Now I'm bad.
Oh, you're Prestige 4. How do I possess you?
His own personal.
Don't run, Prestige 4! Where are you going? Oh, your prestige! Where's your prestige? Why isn't it helping?
The book must be destroyed! Even now, our power bleeds into the rift! Damn, they didn't do anything. They were terrible.
For all eternity.
Only one of them broke 20,000.
I will have my vengeance.
Wow. 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 Yeah, I'm gonna have to reset this controller. Well, no. I'm just gonna mess everything up if I do. I'm gonna have to remap my buttons. I don't remember what the hell I have. I'm gonna live with it. I think it's gonna royally screw us though in one of these games. Well, Whippo! AI Zwa? Lover? Ooh, ooh. Oh, that's a basic bitch. Ooh. Maybe we'll try this game. I haven't played them in months. Yeah, we'll turn it off.
No one escapes their destiny.
I don't expect it to go well. I haven't played it in and the controllers got messed up.
That dwell in the dark bowers of man's domain. Our time has come to claim their world.
Oh, it's still messed up. I tried like a... tried switching it from wired to wireless, back to wired.
Do you feel that? It's the presence of living humans searching for pieces of a map. End their suffering.
Gosh, dude, what the fuck it takes? The timing of that is so inconsistent. Gosh. Classic DJ Khaled. They really need to give us some more dialogue lines in this next update too. I've seen several videos where it's like just a flat out 30 seconds of him saying the exact same thing on the loop.
Future. We would prefer that you mutilate them.
Yeah, I just won the last game. My controller's kind of acting up. The left joystick out of nowhere, like the one where you move, it starts behaving like if I'm trying to go sideways. So it's going really slow all of a sudden, like that. Even though I'm not moving it anywhere other than forward. And then the... two of the other teams were just, they were all prestige, but one of them was just running the whole time. That classic dodge and run only tactic. And then another one that was the highest prestige level was just running like a little bitch the whole time to hide by his buddies. And as soon as he was alone, I freaking annihilated him. It's funny. I killed two of them at the end. And I beat the book. I couldn't stop it. Hey, Dad. Yeah, I think this is my second game. But I'm playing the electricity teleport invisible guy, Elagos, so I haven't played as him in months. As soon as I prestiged him, I switched to this guy. I've been playing this guy until I prestiged him, the wizard, the evil Ash. Just as my first game back as this guy. So we'll see how it goes. I think I'm actually going to set the trap in the other one. That place is huge, it has a lot of traps. I didn't get to do it last game. Dark ones over here too, cool. Hey, Dark! Oh man. They need to do like a vaulting limit to where, like, still make it a high number, but like you can't spam it. You can only like spam vault in one full building, regardless of which window you use, like 10 times or something. After that, or it's just kind of random. If you do it more than 4 times, all the way up until 10, it just stops you from vaulting randomly. And then you will end up screwed either inside or outside. Yeah, cooldown. Or just change it to where there's only one of those windows in every building. Every other one can't vault. Like, it's not possible. Okay. Oh, I think we're good here. This place is as huge as I thought.
Obtained another piece of the map. Use their fear to turn them against each other.
Hey, come on. I'm always playing with the TV speakers. This is the first time with a headset in a long time. There's so much audio I never hear. Ooh. It's 100. Damn it, I think they have, I can never tell the difference between the Warrior Ash and the Hunter Ash. They have the same stupid facial expression. I was expecting that infernal energy depletion.
The humans now know the location of the lost pages and Kandarian dagger. You've disappointed us. Don't do it again.
Thank you. Yep. Yeah. The good thing is that dumbass just wasted it, so now I'm gonna spawn my boss.
The lost pages have been activated by the living. Now is the time to end their lives.
Coming.
Oh my gosh, just fucking set the trap. What is this shit? Come on, man. Oh man, I
to banishment.
I don't think I've scared him yet. Oh, four at one time. I want to say if I did it was once, but more than likely no. I've lined it up like three times and just didn't have it for some reason, but I got three at the same time. That'd be cool though. Still over there? Did they pass me already? There's somewhere. I don't know about this. They're all hanging out together. I might get a job or at least be close. Come on, controller. Oh, I think they do, still. But you mean the storm once it's actually closing? Because if yeah, then no. Dang.
The half-witted humans have activated the dagger. If they get their fleshy hands on it, you will be held accountable.
under the mat for a second.
Control of the dagger and lost pages of the Necronomicon. The Dark Ones must not fall.
Excuse me. Look at that. Look, I'm holding straight, dude. I'm holding straight. Why is it doing that? I'm slowing down a lot worse that first game. Like, look. Look at this. Just try to fucking go straight. Look how I'm going as fast as they fucking walk. Oh my goodness, this is retarded. Look at that. Come on, man. What kind of shit is this?
Look at all.
they're not popping out. Yeah, my elites aren't coming out at all. Here we go. There's the first one that I was able to pop out. Man, I didn't get to use it. One hit. Facing the wrong direction, or the right one, and then I turn to the wrong one.
This is not the end.
Because of
how it
was facing me at first,
our slumber yet again,
into it.
To conquer the living for all eternity.
That's all right. I think I'll go back to Evil Ash. I already got used to him. Freaking hot. It was surprisingly cool over here today, but it was still kind of hot. Like right now, freaking forearms are sweating, just resting on the desk. I got fans right on me. Oh, what was that? Oh, is it on? I think I heard the text-to-speech. Duel of Hearts. There hasn't been any funny ones lately. Let me see. I think my text-to-speech is on. It's just the volume's low. Because I think I heard some mumbling just now. Audio. Where's... Oh, yeah. Oh, they're on. They're just whispering. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I heard about that. I think I heard about that on my news, because they were saying, like, something to the opposite effect over here, that there was going to be, like, rolling blackouts or some shit. Just because of how hot it was, or... Power grid couldn't handle it, or some dumb shit, or there was too many people using shit. But yeah, they mentioned that there was gonna be a hurricane. Hey, Florida. Well, hopefully it's really just rain and wind for you. That'd be cool. Like where you live. I know they've hit there before, but hopefully nothing happens to your house. I think it's already been 2 days where it like kind of rained. Well, today it was actually the bigger day. It was like gray for maybe like a little more than half the day, and it was raining and pretty damn windy, so that was cool. Yeah, I think it's barely supposed to be over 100 over here. Dan, did it not? I turned it up. Let me see. Yeah, I'll try it again. I know how to play Ash pretty good, so... Do you have to hit save or something? Why didn't it save? Oh, I turned it up, yeah. It stayed up. It's like halfway up now.
I am the whispered voice of darkness. Heed my counsel, and we will spill blood until the seas run red once more.
Why is it so quiet?
Portions of the map lie hidden in the vicinity. Slaughter the humans who seek these pieces.
Yeah, I only had it up. I only had it up like a fourth of the way when I turned it up. It was only at like level one, like one notch. And then I had it a fourth of the way, and now it's halfway. It's too low. Look at that. Look at that. What is that? Lagging too. Oh, it's right here. That's terrible. I need to change the tone. You can change the tone of voice, right? Or is it just the speed? The house looks so big from the outside, but there's only like two rooms. And one direction going each. Can't even go out. Dude, this would be the perfect room to trap someone. They can't even hop out the windows. I didn't even think of that. I think I remember, Mir, you having a British guy at one point, though, or a British girl. It sounded like it was kind of stereotypical. It's kind of a little racist, but it was definitely different. Unless that was on. Unless that was like, they changed it or something. There's another platform. Ooh, somebody there. Okay.
Human hands now hold a fragment of the map. Why do these humans still have hands?
Yeah, because they would leave you a window to actually pick them off anyways, or like hit them once. Damn, I didn't think I was reloaded. I was looking at the screen. Could have cleaned them out for everyone. Yeah, I'm going to have to turn it up because I can barely hear it. I won't be looking down. Feels a lot slower, energy with headphones on for some reason. I know it's not, but I'm normally never clicking and being told I don't have enough energy. Usually pretty good about management. Yeah, see, I ran out again. I think part of it's my controller, too. It's just not working 100% of the time. It's making me move slower. There's a lot of stuttering while I'm just trying to go straight. It's like if I'm turning like really hard like that. quick enough. That would have been funny. Would have blocked it.
You had one job.
Hola. Dude, I normally always have energy. What is happening? This dumbass is moving around with a sense of purpose. Trying to flip it there. I was going to reverse and do it this way. That works. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Damn it, did they get a car? They all disappeared. Okay. Shit just went to the top of the hill. Ooh, I could go with this little dumbass. You stick with the team, you idiot. Buddy.
The humans have completed the map. Locate their souls. Swallow at will.
My bitch. You dead. Damn, if I only had more energy. Should be enough. What are the dumbasses? Smart thing to do would be to wait me out.
Get over there, boys!
I don't wanna die.
And girls.
Are...
feeling good.
You dead. Yeah, you ain't picking him up. Oh, how? What the hell? What the fuck is this?
I'm gonna make it
That's
up.
Fucked up, dude. How can you revive him through that window? Fuck you. There's no way you're gonna survive. Piece of shit. Somebody's dying for that shit. What the hell was that? Fucking revive him through the window. That was bullshit, dude. I've never seen that. I guess you could revive people through windows. They're close enough. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Shake it up, Green Puff.
Shake it up, Green Puff. I never heard that one. Dude, what the fuck, man? I've never seen that. I never heard Shake It Off, Green Puff either. That's funny. And normally, I've noticed that normally if I spawn a boss before they start or at least finish collecting one of the pages, but if they don't even make it there, I usually win, unless they're like super neckbeard and there's like two feet of space between them the whole time.
That is crazy.
Come on, you're the big boy. Don't run like a little bitch. Your boy's right there. Oh, you don't have health, and he was trying to attack. What a loser. Alright. Here's some more energy balls. I need some balls. Dumbass. Come on, controller, just fucking go straight. Don't make me walk. Alright, where are we here? Oh, he has a 5-round now. I don't have to reload every kick.
Gotta reload.
Free of the demon's trickery!
Go back upstairs. He's already been in this building, if I remember right. Ooh, car. Perfect. Damn it, we're gonna get it. taking him up with me. He's going down too. Damn it, David, I got him. Oh no. You fucker. You didn't get nobody up for that bullshit you pulled through the window. Don't run. Nobody up. Go down to it. Hit the floor! Hit the floor! Bye, bitch! Alright, now you can take people up. I'm gonna fuck them down. Just get the book to start it, bro. Just get the pages. See here, just start it. He stepped up on the hood of the car. Be there! Go ahead, pick him up. You can pick him up. If my AI lets you.
Shake it off,
Green Cloud. Be there! Alright. Yeah, I don't think they're gonna survive. Now they're gonna put this shit down. That guy just needs to fucking run. There's a car right there. Just get in, bro. Come on, give me some more points to kill all you again. The car's right there, guy. Yeah, you know, even his AI is telling him, I gotta get out of here, man. Yeah, I'll help him out a little bit. Did you get him back yet? Is he right at an altar?
Yeah.
Ooh, dude, let's get another car. And make it even harder for these guys to hold. Oh shit, we won't fit through there. That would have been perfect. He got the thing.
I'm gonna get better.
Oh fuck, no, I gotta let them pick him up. He's the only one that didn't die in the last round. I got a bomb in it.
Shit!
Oh, they didn't do anything! What the hell?
You have allowed the lost pages to fall into human hands. Make them pay with their lives.
So get the basic up. Back there. I don't remember if I set traps at this one over here. The one behind me. I don't think I did. These idiots. Okay, yeah, I don't think they're gonna win this one. I don't even think it's possible. They don't have enough health. Had a car right there, they could have just gone for that. Damn, nobody, what the fuck? That's alright, they can have that. They're doing terrible. Let's spawn my boss before they make it there.
Go for the car. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, get the car.
Oh, there's two of them. Yeah, they might actually get
them.
Was he really not looking at me? No healer, boo boo. Okay, no, yeah, you can. Yeah, I gotta help you anyways. You got him. You get him.
Our foes have discovered the location of the Kandarian dagger. Perhaps we weren't clear.
Oh, you're the fucker that
exterminate
them up through the window, huh? That's the guy I want to give a hard time. Not the healer. The healer looks like he doesn't know how to play. Might be new to the game. But you! Damn you, Henry! Damn you! You know what? I think I'm gonna let them get this. I'll just knock all of them except one. Oh no, this is the best thing. Take away his head. You gotta go down, bitch.
Now you're mine!
Shaking his head. That's the first time I've seen someone do this to me on here. What are you doing? Well, the other guy hasn't picked him up yet. Yeah, if you can survive this AI. Yeah, I'm gonna bring him a card too. Get one in there. I had it a couple times at the end, where the book is, where there was so much AI, my PS4 was lagging for like, I don't know, like 5 or 10 seconds, and I couldn't see anything.
The humans hold the dagger and the lost pages. Now the dark ones are at risk. You are our only hope.
Okay.
And that is truly frightening.
Window Reviver is gonna be... I'm gonna try to possess him and just run into the ring. Let's see if we can do that. This matters, but maybe we can take some of their shit if they have any. All of them while I was over there. That was a lot. Alright, Mr. Ring, where are you at? It's coming. Can't get in the way of saving this jackass. You want to die to the circle too?
Shit!
I might still be able to do it. They're kind of real white yet, these are still in here. I flipped it. What a fucking idiot. You can flip it over still, yeah. What was that? Are they lagging or is it beat? Or are they not flipping that thing worse?
Ooh, Mercy slash D.
He's coming for his brain.
But my senses are once more my own.
All right. That's all right. Hit that guy.
Huh?
Barely missed.
power beyond measure.
Ooh,
and how have you repaid us?
000.
Failure! A black mark for all eternity!
I need water. Already found a game, and everybody's online, fucking as usual, looking for attention. This fucking game saying that game is dead. That game's dead. You can't even buy the game.
Slice that gizzard open.
Fuck up, bitch. Bitch. Bye, bitch. Well, I wonder if it says these, the YouTube little emoji
face
things.
Face blue smiling, hand pink waving, face fuchsia wide eyes, face blue wide eyes.
Let's see what this sounds like. Come on, man.
I come to you in the form of Nanda, the Savior's lost love. Join us, and we will crush the mortal's last stand.
I wish we could get more for these higher levels.
Several pieces of the map lie hidden nearby.
Like, it seems like you
they
just
contain
get a flat
the secret of our banishment
when
from this world.
Every,
the humans must
every
not
one you
find
do regardless
them.
Of its tier or the color of it. Oh, we're right on one. This curtain is perfect. It saves a lot of time.
Oh, wow, they're prestige.
The Kelly is the only one that's going to be kind of hard because of her infinite dodging thing.
You have allowed them to locate a page. You have an army at your disposal. Handle this.
Oh man, I almost didn't get that off. Oh, that last one was my fault. I definitely could have ended it when they were at the pages that first time. But I guess we're fucking around. Traps. Why does it take forever to pop up sometimes? I don't know if this actually works, but whenever you put a portal, it's only worked for me a couple of times. I don't know if it's just going to different survivors or what, but I've dropped the portal or whatever, the little AI, the minions, the army, and they'll actually run whatever direction they're running for, that's where a survivor is. I've already done that a few times where it leads me right to them. But they don't always spawn and run in the same direction. So I don't know if it was just a coincidence when it did work that one time, or it's like locking on to whoever's closest. And since there's four of them, it can change.
I know this book too.
Yeah, you probably saw all of this already before I did. Ooh, another gold. I didn't start playing Demon until, I think, after you stop. Or after you, already prestiged one of them.
The humans have discovered another piece of the map. Have you lost your appetite for slaughter?
I know you get points, though, for spawning the portal. Which is cool. I just noticed this too. I guess if you look closely at the car, there's like a star on it. Like, I guess evil witchcraft type of skin going on with it. It's very faint. I thought it was just glowing, like pale red, but no, there's a design on it. I bet you it looks awesome on PC. Or PS5. This one, I hate when they find the maps real quick and they rush.
From under your nose, the living have completed the map. Do better.
Hopefully they come here. Or they're rushing so hard that none of those idiots are picking up medical supplies or ammo and end up losing because of that. I always do the Ashes hand because it steals from them. He'll take some shit out their pocket for their traps. No! Fuck, dude, just shifted him. I'll leave it like that. It'll make for some funny stuff whenever this. Oh, this is what I was telling you about. It's kind of hard to do for some reason, but I think the dagger's right where it is, where I'll drive a car to the top of the tunnel and just ram them with it. It's hard to hit people, and normally I just park like three cars up there back to back. Yeah, it is there. But I haven't done that, so. Ooh, they're in there. Try it out. Damn it, yeah, there's a reef. I can see it coming a mile away. Fire. Whoa, he's too close!
The humans have located the Kandarian dagger. Stop them before they take it!
Oh, I don't know if you can actually. Okay, yeah, you can. You run this way. I'm just gonna go for it right here. Fuck!
Back and back.
I didn't work, what the hell?
Is this what?
Ha! I made it. I just like that, I mean, like...
That'll teach you. It's the hand.
Plus, I like mini dashes because the animation is longer.
Oh yeah. Well, I think that's supposed to be the difference. That it one of them just keeps them out of play for longer, and the other one isn't as long, but it steals some of their shit. And I'm pretty sure it's the hand, but I don't. I guess I could be wrong. I remember going through the tutorial several times. I could be misremembering though. I don't know. One of them steals shit though, but I always go for that one. Go ahead and flip this shit so they really can't have. Damn, didn't go off. reason for it to be that slow. Dodge towards you, they should take the damage too. Turn right, I wasn't turning right. Come on, man. Oh, look. They shifted back to where I had them up. Whoa, whoa! Look at that shit. What the fuck? Look, it's a lowrider. Hell yeah. Dude, look at that shit. It looks like a little hot rod. It's still fucking flipping out. Look at that shit. Yeah, I thought I was able to spawn him right here. Up on your running away dodging that time, huh?
Oh yeah, my boys are here, so now I'm gonna help. I'm running away now. I'm not gonna fight. I'm
gonna
fight.
Somebody.
Oh, bitch.
At the Necronomicon. Whatever you're doing, it's not working.
I had two cars. Fuck. What have I done? I think they got this. They had
Kandarian dagger and lost pages have been taken. The humans' next target will be the Dark Ones.
Come on, get out of the way, trees! No, leave him up there. Yeah, leave him there. That's exactly how I got a problem last time. Like, while he was up there, I'd already spawned a boss and I was chasing him, and that dumbass just didn't see me. Come on, controller. Stop working against me.
Kelly anymore! This one is stronger than you!
What happened?
Damn, there's a lot here, wow.
I'm here to save the world! I'll rip you apart.
Illumination conjured by the Chosen.
Bring your attention to this.
Fire!
fat boy.
I'm ready to protect the Dark Lord. Destroy the Necronomicon, or we will slip into oblivion.
Man, these guys are mud glitched out. They're not actually here. Fuck! No! Oh man, I need to charge this thing. Damn, I really need to charge it. Where's the charger? Where are you?
We will gather our strength and reclaim our reign. Vengeance! Vengeance will be ours!
Oh, there it is. Well, I did not do great. I only did better than one of them, I think. It's alright. Shoot, we're supposed to hop off already, too. I'll do one more while my... I'll play it until my phone charges. Because I'm not plugging this shit in over there. It's way too hot to have a warm phone on you. Yeah, you're right, dude. I guess I remembered it wrong. I think when I read it, I understood it wrong. I don't know if the UI was confusing or what, but yeah, mini ashes, they have a chance to steal from the players. And the hand does more, raises your fear level more, and does a little bit more damage. I don't even know what did damage at all. I thought it legitimately just scared them. My sandal came apart today. Or no, yesterday. Like, it unclipped from one side, and now it unclipped from the other, because I guess just using it all day on one side, with the middle and one side attached, put too much strain on the one side that was still attached, and now it just got like a... the letter Y coming out of my foot.
Contagious.
No.
Come give me
no.
A kiss.
Why can't you unselect? This is bullshit. Fuck, dude, I can't play as her at all. I've tried.
On accident, but I've tried.
You like my sandals?
That's one thing I can't stand about this game. Once you ready up, whatever character you happen to pick, at least on the demon side, you can't pick somebody else, even if you unready. I don't even know if it lets you unready, but it makes a sound like it does. I can't play it.
Heed my words, for I am the one known as Linda, and together we shall claim this world as our own.
They're all kind of slow. I don't think those stats that they have, if you look at their page, it'll tell you like their how high their damage or speed or defense is. I don't think any of them are accurate at all.
The Kandarian dagger. Your task is simple. Kill these fools.
Looks like for the 2F prestige, their stats don't match up with like how I see them in the game. Well, if I use this bitch, I'm not gonna leave the game. This sucks as a last game, though. I think I'm not even gonna set tracers to go try to find them. I'm not gonna get anywhere. More internal energy though. The other two I use only have 250 to start with, and the max is 300. It's just 3 something. I don't know if it's for her or for another one of them where it says that they're slow and they're faster than everybody else. Like, I don't know where the fuck they got that stat from. That doesn't make sense. Well, I don't know if you could pop that like that. Cool. Should not have to double back with that shit. It's like they all have different times. Like each whatever you set for the triangle trap shit, none of them are the same length of time. Like it doesn't. Some of them take 2 seconds, some of them take 3, some of them take 4. You can actually hear, I can hear an owl too in this game. Pretty cool if they actually had owls flying like in the background or something. I see one damn bird, and I hear wolves too, there's no wolves. Cool if there was a werewolf, like out, at least in a spot where you can't actually do anything to them, but it's just like an art thing. Oh yeah, I need to start doing mini ashes. I've been doing ashes hand this whole time for that reason specifically. Could have just done the mini ashes. That seems kind of backwards though. Like you'd think a hand would be the one that steals shit because it's like, it's a hand, it's gonna snatch shit from you. And the mini ones, it's not just like like one hand, like with the hand there's only one, with the mini ashes there's three of them, so it kind of startles you. But I guess that's the way it is. I was wrong.
I kinda think the hand does steal.
No, it doesn't. I looked it up. You were right. It doesn't at all. It doesn't take anything. The mini ashes, it steals, but it only has a chance of stealing stuff. The hand...
If it makes sense, it is redder.
The hand, it just scared... It causes more fear and does more damage. Which, I don't know. That seems really backwards to me, on paper at least. Like, if I were making the game, that wouldn't make sense to me. I would flip them around. Well, Google's right. You were right, and I was wrong. Yeah, the mini ashes steal shit. And it's not. I don't know if you were here, too. I picked her on accident. I got the witch, the one you play. The Plaguebringer, I think her name is.
Hand orange covering eyes. Goat turquoise white horn. Face turquoise covering eyes. Face fuchsia flipping red.
Oh gosh.
I saw LOL.
Cool crap, man. Oh shit, I need to hurry up. I could steal that 100 points of green chest up there. Might have got it. Shit. I got it now, though. Yeah, we got it now.
I don't want to unlock Hells, cause then he will be first on my list.
Is that how it works? Oh, it is, right? Damn, I didn't even think of that. Oh shit, do they have a Pablo? Yep. Yeah. I didn't even know they had a Pablo, dude. Exactly, I wanted to have the boss already. Like, that's what I was trying to spawn in there, but I guess it didn't happen. You know? You gotta reach level 10 to spawn your boss. And Elagos don't do that. You have to be super close and you'll just keep pushing like an idiot and just handle it.
Me hot, old friend.
they're glowing green because of that that cauldron, or it's because they have a buff. Because you know how they buff each other. Like if there's a leader.
The map is a step closer to completion. This was not the plan. Try dismemberment.
Well, this is going a lot better than normal. Just cause, I guess just because I kind of know how to play the game. All I gotta do is...
New group of life makes them green.
Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, I don't know if they actually glowed green too. Like, you know, when you're an actual survivor, you get the little green thing and your health is green.
And cauldron.
Yeah, I wasn't sure. But he knows. No wonder you never do your Inferno Energy all the way, I've noticed. Your shit's already high. I might have a chance here because... What's her name? Kelly? If Kelly... pretty girl. The one with the brown... Well, the only girl on the team. She, if I ever see her without at least full health, I'll know that she's not very good.
The
only threat now is Pablo's dumbass is going
to
be hiding a building over
of the Lost Ages and Kandarian dagger. Try harder.
Yeah, I had no idea. I'm going to have to... I won't notice until I watch the stream, but... Yeah, I'm you running for?
Indulge me, friend.
Fucking
what's
loser.
The deed of a demon?
Nope. Try to pick her up. No, my shit crashed. No, my shit crashed.